How Prince William and Prince Harry really feel about Camilla Parker Bowles. For years, people have questioned how Prince William and Prince Harry really feel about their stepmother, Camilla Parker Bowles, who had an affair with their father while he was married to Princess Diana. Following Diana's death, Camilla was labeled as public enemy No. 1, and no one was sure if the princes would ever be able to accept her. Over the years, though, it seemed like they did, at least that's how they wanted to appear. But what do they really think about her? Here's what we know about their relationship and if the brothers actually get along with the Duchess of Cornwall. The princes did not want to meet Camilla at first. The Prince of Wales and his first wife separated in 1992 and their divorce was finalized in 1996. It's been reported that the following year Charles wanted to introduce his sons to Camilla, but when Diana died it postponed any chance of them meeting at that time. William, who was especially resistant at first about meeting the woman his mother called Charles' lady, eventually came around in 1998 and decided to sit down with her face to face. Prince Harry then met with her a few weeks later. Over time, the princes began to realize that Camilla did make their dad happy, and Harry helped her out in the court of public opinion when he said, "William and I love her to bits. Is she their wicked stepmother?" Harry also addressed the claim that she is their wicked stepmother and insisted that is not the case. He added that they have a close relationship. Royal commentator Angela Mollard told New Idea that Camilla has been a brilliant stepmom to William and Harry. At some point, though, their relationship with her seemed to change. In July 2017, William and Harry were expected to say a few nice things about their stepmother at her 70th birthday party, but instead chose not to speak, which led to speculation that they may not get along that well after all. There's still distance between them. In 2019, royal biographer Christopher Wilson claimed that things between the princes and Camilla have always been a bit icy despite how they act towards each other in public. Dealing with the family she married into hasn't always been plain sailing, Wilson wrote in the Daily Mail. Though to all outward appearances she has the support and friendship of Prince William and Prince Harry, privately there is a distance. Wilson went on to say that Camilla is not overly enthusiastic with unmasked gatherings of the royal family and tends, for example, to leave the Sandringham House party at Christmas at the earliest opportunity.